Stressful. You got a bit stressed towards the end of the day.
Yeah, because everyone's saying don't use this camera. Why you haven't told me about using this camera? Yeah, it just doesn't work. I said everything works. We also got lots of problems with sound.
Yeah.
Location really small, so only like few people can get into on a set, be in action. So it's quite complicated. It's, plus,
so what are your roles basically during the shoots? What do you do?
DOP. Leto,
camera assistant. Basically,
we're gonna do Wraith cam effects, especially with this complicated rig. It's really important to
have like, it level.
Yeah, level and feel kind of each other. So we're kind of gay couple, which work on the same stuff. We need to, like, know we'll
work at the same time.
Yeah,
know what we're doing.
Timing, pacing, and stuff like this. So
yeah, it's quite. You got to think a lot, especially like yesterday. It was such a small little area with a big rig, it was quite hard
to
do that.
It's pretty heavy as well.
Yeah.
I'm kind of skinny, so it's pretty hard for me.
How does that leave this Wraith cam? How exactly does it work?
No, we use this thing because we have, I don't know, about 20 Wraith scenes or shots, something ridiculous, and we reduced it so we have different effects. So we can use this, like a handheld, we can use this rig, we can use it or something else, ropes, drives, whatever we can. But so far, it's, I don't know, it's all about, I think, post-production.
Yeah, how are you enjoying your experience?
I'm really enjoying it, actually. I just come in and ask what I need to do from Dima, really, if he needs a hand. And if not, I'd ask around, really. But he's not being too hard on me, which is good.
No, the thing is, at this point, yesterday was the first day.
Yeah.
We didn't know how to work together because it's just a massive crew.
And plus, we've only had a couple of dry runs.
Dry runs, which were, they were quite useful, but still, it's not the real thing.
You're going to
feel the pressure of time and blah, blah, blah. So you need to organize, and it's more about timekeeping, because we've got one guy who is online, and me and Lisa need to help him to set up everything in time so we can start filming. Also, we need to set up other stuff like a background, wait for production design so they can do something with it. Dave to work with the actors so he can like prepare them, so reframe again. So it's just the. Just the time we need to improve, I think. It's improving.
It's second day today.
Yeah, much clearer. We know what we need. We know how we need to do it. Like copying into time when you just leave for some different shots and stuff.
Yeah, only focus.
But quite hard to say so far how it's going.
Yeah.
It's going alright, looks alright on the small screen.
It's in the edit.
Yeah.